Hi there, I didn't see you. I'm Pinchas Lurkowitz. This is the Crockpot Show, bridging the gap between Jewish entertainment and actual entertainment. Our guest today is Beri Weber. Thank you, for coming on the show. I appreciate it.
My pleasure.
As you can see, we have a good show lined up over here. So you're the hottest on the market right now as far as chasanas. You're really on fire nowadays. That's what I heard. Who's your producer? Because your beats slap harder than my manal.
Now we as chasidim, we try to be mamala than netzoitzes. You know what netzoitzes is?
No. So you were like a few different chasidus. You were first
Papa.
Yeah, you were first Papa. You went to
Shapran.
Okay, and then you went to Breslov.
Yeah.
And you had a lot to do with Chabad.
Yeah.
I was thinking a very interesting thing. It's not that you're switching a bunch of different chasidus. You're a little bit of each. Like a meal mart Shalom Bayis Kugel. Meal mart. Everyone's happy. What are you working on now?
I'm working actually on two singles.
Oh, interesting you say that, because Freddie Freeman's also working on two singles.
Freddie?
Freddie Freeman.
Benny?
Freddie the Shatran, Freddie Freeman.
Benny the Shatran?
Never mind, you're from a different culture. You sang at Rechnitz's Simcha one time.
Yeah.
How did you contact him? Do you have email?
I know, he actually called me.
He called you?
Yeah.
Do you think he'd like me?
Huh?
Do you think he'd like me?
I think he likes all types of different people.
Would you think about doing a hip hop R&B album with me? I was gonna do Live from the Ashba Volume 2, Young Rechnitz tapes. Will you?
Can you rap?
I can do a lot more than rap. Diego, giap that needle on the record.
Hello.
Oh. Yes. You start. Back when Lipa used to wear a beeper, before the colored keepers, I was rocking hand-me-downs, my older brother's sneakers, and I was on my grind, Baruch creeping down the nine for some nickels and dimes, trying to save up in the bank for some studio time, and that was back in the day when I was racking my brains in the back of the bass medrash. I said this a million times, one day I'll be bumping out the speakers of your Maximas and I'll be cracking the bass, yeah, and now I got the beats that are making them dance, flows tighter than the worldly buffers, H&M pants, and now I got these ball about them hopping like they're going pomegranate shopping, back and forth they wave their hands like a janitor on top of granite mopping, and I ain't plan on stopping till I'm getting so much dough I'll need a tractor to subtract the challah truma, Mr. Zwag. I know I make you nauseous like a challah shooter's tuna, but I got your shtiebel hopping like it's Kiddush Levona.
Oh, this is the Crockpot Show. Gotta 2, 3, 4.
Yo, hey. Thug Life, West Side Highway. The only reason why I didn't put out albums out is because these little rascals steal my music, they steal the music, they burn it, they rip it, they pirate it, BitTorrent, v'chulu, they take the music, they run off with it.
It's terrible. Yeah, I'm with you.
I want to address them for a minute.
Yes.
Listen here, you little masifta bakram, stealing my music, pirating our music. We catch you stealing our music. We'll come down to your house, we'll track you down, best believe we'll track you down. And we'll confiscate your little Galaxy S5 that you got from Target.
I'm laughing, but I'm with you all the way.
Hasidim are very big into glasses and in the glasses industry.
I know myself around.
You've been in the.
Yeah, I've tried that too.
Really?
Yeah.
Just
you have nice glasses, by the way.
Thank you. They gotta have been bothering me a lot. They're like hurting my nose. Yeah.
I can fix it.
Yeah,
it's fine. Huh?
You want it? Okay. Maybe. Just be careful. Very careful with it.
Where's it bothering you? Over here?
Yeah, it's over here. Stop!
One
stop!
Second.
What are you doing? Hello?
I'm
what are you doing?
Over here. Sometimes it's over here.
Are you serious right now? Are you joking right now?
Where'd you buy this? This looks like it's cheap stuff.
Are you kidding me? How is that a mistake?
Sorry.
You're
Where did you buy this? You probably got it in Walmart or something.
I explicitly told you to stop.
You buy glasses by Hurik's glasses.
What? Are you doing your promotion for your... Are you kidding me right now? What are you doing?
Hurik's eyewear. Seeing in style.
Hello? Mealmart! Fresh as always. What are you doing? You can't come into my moisid, breaking my glasses. You literally cracked my glasses. What are you, a Hulk? What are you, a Yeti? This is not the Nachum Siegel show. Things could get violent over here.
No, I'm sorry. I really like didn't mean it.
Mealmart, fresh every single time. No, I'm not eating it. I'm not gonna eat it. I told you, I'm not your slave.
That was a very good trick. I do it sometimes for my kids.
I don't know what you're talking about. You wanna have some challenge?
You don't have a choice.
You signed the NDA, you're coming on the show for challenge.
Oh.
Look at that, Rizadik.
Is this overnight?
I don't know.
Looks like it's over a week.
Not funny. I'm burnt out of you already. Let's just eat the chant and go home. Here you go. Here's your little spoon. Enjoy.
You have Tums because I have heartburn.
What are you, Lipa Schmelzer?
Huh?
What did I tell you? I told you you could take after. I told you you could take after.
Let him take.
What's Lipa's number?
I don't know.
Why aren't you as creative as him?
Huh?
Why aren't you as creative as him? He's very... You're like a diet Lipa Schmelzer, to be honest.
Okay, that's a good thing?
I don't know. I don't know anymore. I gotta take this phone call. Shulik. We'll be right back. Shulik. Hello? Hello? Yeah. It's not, you play music, it's very nice, you have your little kumzitzes, but there's a time and place for everything.
No, I figured you're, okay.
You have a cell phone?
Yeah.
Can I take a look at it?
No?
It's filtered?
Yeah.
I see. Snapchat, LinkedIn, Insta. Who's filtering?
It's my private guy that does the...
I got a marketing a new filter myself.
Yeah, which one?
Yeah. It's called You Broke My Glasses! You'll be hearing from my lawyers about that.
You just broke my phone.
You just broke my glasses.
You just broke my phone.
You just broke my glasses. This has been Crockpot Episode 2 with Beri Weber. Shut it off. So chaotic all the time.
I'm sorry. I don't know. Just.
I'm Pinchas Lurkowitz. If you like this video, subscribe below. If you don't like the video, then you leave your little angry comments below, okay? We'll be sure to review them and have rachmanis on you. Shaita.